Last month, the Anti-Corruption Court Principal Grade 1 Magistrate Abbott Asimwe issued criminal summons against the Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Mary Goretti Kitutu, to appear in court and answer charges of causing government financial loss of over 1.5 billion shillings. Kitutu was set to appear in court today morning, but she did not show up. Her lawyers, led by Jude Byamukama, instead told court that she is unwell. Left with no option, prosecution led by William Moses Ntuma asked that the criminal summons be extended since they could not prosecute a sick person. This, however, angered Geoffrey Seremba's lawyers, who condemned the minister's absentia, saying this is merely a delaying tactic.
The criminal summons that were issued against the one are extended. To enable her get on board. Your Worship, in relation to F4, although we also extracted criminal summons against her, we have not been able to serve her.
Consequently, the presiding magistrate adjourned the matter to the 19th of March for further mention. He also extended criminal summons against Minister Kitutu and Tracy Atuhaire.
So we expect that on 19th, which I've agreed as a date of next mention, A1 and A4 will appear for pre-taking. And once pre-taking is done, considering the fact that investigation is complete, we shall not take a longer time.
After 45 days, you should be in position to appear and take treatment.
Minister Kitutu is accused, together with Geoffrey Seremba, the secretary and accounting officer to the office of the prime minister, Deogracius Masagazi, the undersecretary, and Tracy Atuhaire, an accountant. The three are all working with the office of the prime minister. Prosecution states that between February and June 2022, while performing her duties as the Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Kitutu failed to conduct various peace-building activities in the Karamoja sub-region, knowing or having reasons to believe that her omission would cause financial loss to the government of over 1.5 billion shillings. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.